Hello, my dear children. How are y'all? I hope y'all are safe and healthy at home. I am Shabana, your storyteller for today. And today, I am going to tell you a story about two little kittens. And their name was Blackie and Goldie. And the story's name is also Blackie and Goldie. So, one day, their mama called them and she said, Blackie and Goldie, y'all are old enough to go and catch the fish. So today, y'all have to go and catch the fish. Goldie was very happy. She said, yay, I'm going to catch the fish today. But Blackie did not like it. Blackie was very gloomy. She did not like it. Immediately, Goldie went, she took her rod and she took her basket and she headed towards the pond. But Blackie, she also took her rod and her basket and she slammed to the door and she headed towards the pond. On their way, Goldie found a goat. She was gazing. The goat was gazing. So she said, Auntie goat, can you please tell me the way towards the pond? She said, Meh, yes, of course. Please go towards your east. And Goldie went towards the east. And when she was going towards the east, she, by mistake, with her rod, she spilled the pile of nuts of squirrels. And she said, oh, I am so sorry, Mr. Squirrel. I'll help you to pile it back. But Squirrel said, no worries. You can go ahead. And then she went ahead and she found a door, a house. And she knocked at the door. And when she knocked at the door, who came out? A monkey. Monkey came out and she said, Uncle Monkey, can you show me the way towards the pond? Uncle Monkey said, yes, of course I can show you. Go straight. He pointed out to the path. And Goldie went straight and then she found a pond. And what did she do? She put her rod in the water and she waited for the fish to come. And suddenly there was a movement in the water and she pulled her rod out. And she found such a big fish hanging with the rod. This way she caught so many fishes until her basket was full of fishes. On the same way, Blackie was also going and she also met Auntie Goat and she did not ask politely. She just very rudely, she said, which way to the pond? And Auntie Goat was very angry that how ill-mannered this little cat is. She said, go towards the west. And Blackie headed towards the west. And when she was going, she was very angry. And in her anger, there was a rabbit who was doing the farming. What did she do? She kicked the rabbit's basket and threw all the carrots out of the basket. And the rabbit shouted, what a naughty cat you are. And she did not say even sorry. And she headed and she knocked at the door. And she knocked it very hardly. And when the bear came out of that house, and she asked, tell me the way towards the pond. The bear was very angry. Bear said, this is not the way to ask. I am not going to tell you. And he shut the door. So Blackie got more angry
And she started walking, 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 walking. And finally, she got the pond. She took the rod and she put the rod in the water. And she was waiting and waiting and waiting and waiting and waiting. And then she found a fish. And she pulled the fish out. Like this, she caught 3 fishes. And then she said, "Oh, now I am very tired. I don't want to wait more. I'm feeling hungry." And she ate all the fishes. And then she said, "Now I'm going home." And Goldie and Blackie, they both went home. And when they went home, Mama said, "Oh, my little kittens have come back. What have you all got?" Blackie said, "Oh, I caught 3 fishes, but I ate them all because I was very hungry." And Goldie said, "Oh, Mama, I caught so many fishes. Look at my basket. It's filled of fishes." Mama was very happy. She hugged Goldie and she said, "Oh, my little kitten, you are such a nice girl." That time, Blackie realized that we should be polite to everyone. And that time she realized her mistake. Yes, so my dear children, what did we learn from this story? We learn that we have to be polite to others. When we are polite, we can ask anything from them and they will help us. But if we are harsh to them, then nobody likes the harsh tone, right? So we have to be polite to others always, and we have to be helpful to them. And we should always say sorry and thank you. Thank you if they have helped us, and sorry if it's our mistake, right? So we learn such a nice thing from this story, right, children? I hope you all like this story, children. See you next Saturday with another exciting story. Thank you. Bye.